Our poet G talked about change, and our story is really about change, about an ordinary teacher, who had an extraordinary experience with 150 students, students who hated reading, students who hated writing, and most importantly, they hated me, this perky, annoying teacher wearing polka dots and pearls who walked into their class and wanted to give them a voice